Yeah, gotta keep our discipline. Make sure that we be smart. And that's basically it. Just be smart.
That you know, they pick up the fumble, start of the second half. You guys get a quick pick, and then 94-yard touchdown pass. How important was just getting that momentum? It seemed like once you got that, you're gone.
Just temper. I'm speechless right now. I don't know what to say. You just had it in us. You just had the hardest. Because they beat us 35 beginning of the season, 35-0, and we just revenge, redemption.
Were you playing in that game?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. That was my first time starting, too.
First time starting. Oh, well, I guess this is okay. Appreciate it. Thanks so much.
Yeah, Mike, real quick, just talk about, from this team from back in August to now winning the C-Conference Championship.
I got recruited late by one of the receiver coaches. I never got recruited by a coach besides that. Mm-hmm. I thought this team was going to be some trash, and I ain't really going to be. I told my father I'd rather be here next year. But then I take all that back when I first got here, and I realized it's my new family, and we just had to take it all away. And we just had teamwork in us.
Just talk about your running today, man. Just very consistent. I think you had 90 at halftime. Just talk about what you were seeing out there today.
Being smart, running hard, controlling the ball. Running hard.
The turning point, they got the fumble. You guys get it right back, start the second half, and then Darren throws the bomb. Talk about that momentum changer there.
It was big. I was kind of a little nervous when they got that fumble. We was all down. We just kept our composure. And I told my team, we got to be focused. And then when we scored first, we scored 8-3. And then they scored. I just told them, we got to stay focused. It ain't over yet. It's not over. It ain't over until fourth quarter hit 0-0.
That last touchdown run, what was going through your mind when you was heading to the end zone?
I was happy, confidence. I didn't think he was going to make it. I just had confidence. I saw a hole, and I just hit it. It went up.
What changed in this team from the time you guys lost to Severn back in September to now? What's been the biggest change in this team?
Revenge and heart. Mm-hmm. Redemption. Mainly redemption. Focus.
Mm-hmm. How's it feel to be C-Conference champions from a team that you thought wasn't, I guess, trash, huh?
Yes, trash. Last year they was 0-9, and I was like, oh my gosh, I ain't never think we was going to be up here where we at now. And we just worked as a team. We had a little downfall at the beginning of the season, wasn't working together, and then we just came together and we worked as a family, our brotherhood.
Right. Mike, congratulations.
Thank you.